These are the countries with the longest school days in the entire world. Australia's school day is 6.5 hours. Yeah, no thank you. But a school day in France is 8 hours long. You could literally go up the Eiffel Tower 48 times during that period. But South Korea's even worse, they got 8.5 hours. I mean, at least they're not in North Korea, I guess? Schools in Kenya are ridiculous. They'll be in class for 9 hours every single day. But China is literally so bad. They go to school for 9.5 to 10 hours a day.